The Heavenly Culture World Peace Restoration of Light, HWPL, which is based in Washington, D.C., is in Belize for a week of peace-building activities to commemorate Peace Education Week. Among the projects they're undertaking is the Peace Education Pilot Program at the Ephesus SDA Primary School in Belize City. The program is a regional initiative that has been tested in two other countries in the region to equip students with peace-building skills to use in their daily lives. Reporter Andrea Polanco stopped in at the Ephesus Primary School for the launch of the pilot program.
Student conflicts are common within schools. Some problems can be resolved easily, while others can fester and escalate. And so to prevent disagreements from spiraling into violence, the Peace Education Project is being piloted at Ephesus Primary School in Belize City. Standards 4, 5, and 6 students are taking part in the two-day pilot that seeks to expand on conflict resolution beyond the classroom setting.
As our young people are developing, conflict is in the heart of those developmental stages, especially puberty. We feel as once we become more proactive in this approach, where we assist young people from the primary level, and so they have an insight in terms of how to manage conflict, especially conflict when they reach into secondary school, where there's a whole different dynamics, where they have to meet new friends, they have to adapt to new teacher's style, they have to adapt to a new environment. This is bringing conflict resolution to a next level, where we have a complete curriculum, where it's not the usual chalk and talk, but it's activity based, where young people could promote peace, manage conflict, and just build relationship with their peers, their community, and the wider society.
The Heavenly Culture World Peace Restoration of Light, HWPL, is working with the Ephesus students in the Peace Education Pilot Program. Belize is the third country in the Caribbean region where the project is being tested. HWPL representative Efwa Hayford explains how the activities will help with conflict resolution and management.
There'll be different activities to kind of understand the experience of each individual child. So we'll have scenarios they can play out. If this was a situation that happened, how would you resolve it? And we're going to do an outside activity in which we see the different life experiences that each child has been through. So we'll ask them, have you ever experienced violent aggression? Have you ever experienced verbal aggression? And each child that has experienced that will walk forward. At the end, they can look around and see what their different classmates have been through and try to understand the perspective of each other.
HWPL expects to do a follow-up after the program concludes on Tuesday. The hope is that the program can eventually be tailored to fit the needs of the students in Belize, and that the schools, with the support of the Ministry of Education and Youth, can eventually implement the peace education sessions on their own. Vice Principal Carol Collins says that she sees the value for this program in her school.
I believe that this is a very needed program just at this time. As you can see in our country, we have many crime activities and violence taking place throughout our country, Belize. And I believe that the strategies that the students learn from this program, they'll be able to implement into their lives, practice in their classrooms, in their homes, to help them find peaceful solutions to whatever conflict they might be having. So as you can see, the teachers are also a part of the workshop. They are learning as well. And as they learn, they'll be able to implement these strategies as well within their classroom, and as well remind the students on a daily basis of the steps and measures that they need to take in order to resolve conflicts so as not to use fighting or violence as a means of solving our problems, because those don't solve our problems. So along with the Christian values that we practice here and that we teach here at Ephesus SDA, we can apply these strategies along with those as well to help us have a more rounded student.
Reporting for News 5, I'm Andrea Polanco.
Later this week, the HWPL representatives will meet with Minister of Education Patrick Faber and other education officials to sign an MOU for further peace education sessions in Belize. They will also meet with representatives of the Supreme Court and the Ministry of Foreign Affairs.